what's up guys? So before the video starts, I need to explain what's going on with the audio. Basically, my mic adapter broke during the video, like right at the start, so you may hear some clicks and that now and then where I've tried to use the audio, but most of the audio is taken from other GoPros, or I've had to cut the audio completely out and put some music in, so I do apologize for that, but it is an awesome video, you're gonna love it, so just, yeah, enjoy the video. Apologies for the mic, it's all fixed now, I bought a new one, but yeah, enjoy the video.
It's so pee-wee. There's a 701. Fucking hell, that thing braps. Oh, it's cold. Huh? Really?
Another bit down there, we've been, so. They're not even meant to be there anyway, so.
Yeah. Should we have a look? There's someone in there. The guy came out! Yeah! Did you see him? Did you see that guy? He came out and he was staring at you! Yeah, he came out the caravan and was staring at you!
how are you?
I'm fine. Thank you. Yeah.
You can hang on a minute, fella. We're not finished with you.
You're waiting until we finish doing that.
So if you're not going to respond to it.
PNC, please. And can we have some officers up here? We're these guys are trying to make off from us now.
We haven't been detained.
We've asked you to stay while we establish your details, please. If you take off, it doesn't matter. We've got you all on camera. And we will come back and get you, so it makes no difference. Now please, all we need to do is establish who your bikes are and that they're road legal, they're insured. We're going to PNC them and then you can leave.
Alright,
okay? Sounds.
Okay, thank
you for
telling us now. Go for it.
Thank you. We see Gobbles walking around and they're like, oh yeah, it's such a lovely night. It's like,
you're a
biker?
You should know about
people. The amount of layers I have on right now.
I have thermals under all of this. Nothing.
I have thermals and jeans. I have what you're wearing underneath this. This is how I'm staying warm.
I can't feel my toes.
It says that people come up and go up and down on the bike. I know it's a safety state, but people do live around here.
Yes, understood.
And you are collecting offences. Okay, if you ride in an undertaking manner,
yeah.
You can be issued with a warning notice and you'll be issued speed.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah, understood.
Yeah, that's the thing, like, if we knew we were in trouble, like, there's so many bikes that would have just gone, do you know what, we'll all run.
Yeah.
And, like, we're not like that.
Get it all written down first.
Yeah, exactly, like, we would never run.
None of us have got anything to hide anyway.
No.
There's really
nothing on
there. But this is a road.
Yeah, no,
okay,
yeah.
It's
fair enough. Like,
and we can issue with the section 165, and then we can, section 59, then we can change the bikes if we do it again. Okay?
Yeah, no, you understand. Right.
So, we'll just verbally tell you this time. You can't come up here and meet because you've come from all over the place. This is obviously some sort of meet.
Well, yeah,
on some sort of social media, or somehow you've agreed to all meet up here and come and ride your bike. We're not stupid, we know what you do. Alright? If you come up here again and we deal with you again, it will be a different conversation next time and you might not be taking your bikes home with you. They'll be seized. Okay?
Yeah, understood.
Right guys, do you understand what we said to you tonight? Because I'd hate to have to come back and take your bikes off you.
No, yeah, we
completely
understand.
I don't know where you're going to go and what you're going to do, but it can't be on roads if you want to mess about.
Yeah.
And the other thing I'll say to you is I know that you're all filming what you're doing.
Mm-hmm.
I think you're the best rider in the world, but what happens if you have an accident up here and take somebody else?
Oh, no, yeah, no. Okay. Like, completely. I understand. My friend had a deer run in front of him recently and it wiped you out.
A friend of mine did, he's done his back in.
Yeah, it's horrible. It's really horrible. It was a big newspaper of a pheasant.
Yeah.
A rider hit a 60 mile an hour and it killed him.
Yeah, he hit him.
And it happened.
Yeah. I know you think nice straight bit of road would just run up and down here, but...
Like, no, there's plenty of junk here. It only takes one person to pull out and that's it. I completely understand. Yeah, exactly. Like, if they don't see you, especially on, like, this is why I haven't been riding this. This is tiny. Well, I appreciate you coming in. Yeah.